I think out of all the cars here, this is just about my favourite. It's a gorgeous little 1954 Osca MT4 2DA. It's all liveried up for the Carrera, which it ran in 1954 with Roberto Mieres. Same year, it ran with De Portago in the Tour de France and at the Nürburgring, and it had some decent other competition history as well. But the patina of this car, the whole look of it, is just gorgeous. It's on the Mavendi stand, which is always one of the classiest high points of Essen. There we go. And its asking price, should you be interested, is a mere €890,000. And the current exchange rate, it's about £850,000. It's absolutely wonderful.